Can you see my screen? The presentation?
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Okay. So, good morning. My name is Sergio Vargas. I'm going to be your tutor for this writing class. And in this class, we're going to review this topic, restaurant review. We're going to work about this topic. We're going to work for a specific writing practice, taking account this topic. Yeah. So, these five tips very important to create a restaurant review. The first, use an informal or semi-formal style. Yeah, because it's a specific format or a specific script for specific people. Yeah, you use a specific form to write this type of or review. Yeah. The second, in the title, give the main idea of your opinion of the review. Yeah. The third, write about the important parts of the experience, not every detail. Fourth, organize your ideas into paragraphs. Fifth, write about the good and the bad. So, this is an example of a review of a restaurant in New York. So please check the information and like they say in the tips, the title gives a idea of the general review. The information is writing different paragraphs in different sentences, yeah. And the idea is give a complete experience or complete opinion about your personal experience in that place, in that restaurant, yeah. So I'm gonna share you this example in the chat. And we want to work taking account this example. You're going to take for this writing practice the last restaurant you went, and you want to write, taking account the example, your own restaurant review, taking account your last restaurant you went, yeah? And you're going to write, taking account the tips and example, a restaurant review similar to the example. It's clear, the exercise? Do you have questions?
It's clear, teacher. Thank you.
Okay. At least 40 words or 50 words, yeah? But do you prefer in a Word file or in the chat, and share you with us through the chat? Yeah, you have maybe 10 minutes to do this review. Yeah.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, go ahead.
Teacher.
Tell me.
Could you please show me again the tips to write?
Ah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna send you a screenshot too in the chat, yeah?
Okay.
Or do you prefer I share you in my screen?
No, let me send me please the screenshot.
Okay.
I have to restart my computer because it was, I don't know, frozen. So I'm going to write the paragraph okay. Now.
Okay, no problem. Okay, Olga. The review is nice, but you have to put in the first like in the example, the name and the place to the restaurant, and a little title in about your experience of the restaurant. Yeah. Okay, this is of Andres, very nice. This is a really good review about the this restaurant. Very nice. That's the idea. Okay, Joanna. Okay, Joanna, the same. Very nice. Very good job. Okay, and Felipe, it's good, but please check the reviews from your classmates, because this is not a complete paragraph. Yeah, the review have a specific structure, so you have to take in account this structure to write the review, yeah, but it's nice, the information is right. So that's the idea. The idea is to know when to have the different structure to write a different script, that like a speech or a review or introduction, yeah, because in this case you have to write in a specific way, yeah, to express your opinion about a specific place and your specific experience, yeah. So we want to continue. Okay, can you see the presentation?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, so that's the work about the restaurant review, and you're gonna practice your typing speed. So I'm going to share you this link. And please take a test. Put medium level. And 5 minutes. Please take the test, medium level, 5 minutes, and send me a screenshot to the chat. Okay, Joanna. Okay, nice. 100 to accuracy. And you have to improve a little your typing speed. Yeah. The idea is in this point you have almost 40 or 45 typing speed. Yeah, but really nice. Okay, and rest, tell me. Okay. Okay. But it's a really nice try, yeah. 98% to accuracy and 37 typing speed, yeah. Really nice. You have a very good typing speed. You can improve, yeah. Maybe 40 is your goal. Okay. Felipe, 85 accuracy and 35 typing test. Really nice. Be careful with the accuracy, yeah. And you can improve maybe a little your typing speed. Yeah, I see, because you can talk through the microphone. Yeah, no problem. You can do it in any moment. Yeah, and you can send me the screenshot to this chat. Yeah, okay, Olga. Okay, guys, so this is all for this class. Do you have questions or any doubts? about the class or in general?
No, teacher.
Okay, Olga. So please, for the attendance, put me in the chat your institutional email and your English course, please.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, so that's it for this class, and thank you for staying here, and see you in the next classes. Bye-bye.
Thank you, teacher.
Bye, teacher.